Don't care. Oh.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
It's a very nice spot to build.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Mother. Give me that. Thought there was a glowing one. That's radiation.
Bandages. Dogmeat can track this. Looks like this one thought he'd get away. No such luck. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Okay. Thank you. All right, where are we going, boy? Sorry, it looked like something. Oh yeah, I think I can finally build shops. Ow. I'm not trying to fast travel. Yeah, give me the Yao Guai meat. Ooh. Jeez. And that was a stunted Yao Guai. Oh, I thought there was another one. Oh. I'll check with you in just a second.
Nope. Nobody's used this recently.
Yeah, I'm looking around.
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
All right. I'm very glad I found this gun. Oh. Ooh, legendary. Irradiated laser pistol. Does 50 points additional radiation damage? Okay. I have a feeling that's very good. I don't know if radiation damage is actually decent or kind of garbo. Oh. Hi. With you in a minute, dog meat. I'm just trying to make sure the feral ghouls don't try to eat you.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Bodyguard robots didn't fare too well. Not sure who started it, but this traitor never stood a chance. This didn't do any good for them, did it? It's a clue. But not enough. What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Hmm. Oh.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased. Threat level Omega. He killed us.
Oh. So I had a Protectron and an Assaultron and Kellogg just fucking pop, pop. Okay, my weight's still good. I forgot to clear out dog meat because we're mid-quest. Oh. I was gonna say, you have to lead the way, dog meat. Now, I have a question. Is there a difference between unique weapons and legendary weapons? Nope. Oh.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
Lead the way. Sorry, I thought I saw fucking Kaz. You. Blood bug bits. Got a bunch of stuff in you. Damn it. Wait, is this water irradiated? Yep. Ah, there it is. Hey, welcome back. We're at Fort Hagen.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Now I gotta find a way. Stay still. Stay.
Look alive.
Okay. Gotta find a way inside Fort Hagen. Huh? What'd you find? Uh-oh. I'm fine. The war machine. Go. Lots of military grade.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Hello?
Nope. Well, first things first now. I can go straight there from Bedford, but first things first. Ow. I know how to do it. God. What? Dog meat? What? You're lucky you're adorable. Yay! There we go. Okay, I can go in there. The flare gun can go in there. Honestly, the tactical can go in there for now. There we go. Slow. Make some more food. There we go. 230 out of 340. Cool. Man. Like, is there anything else I can kind of just honestly? Hang on, let me cook the yaogwai meat. Come here. Yeah, give me that ribs. Oh yeah, and all right. Fires. Wait, where is he? Godsworth. Codsworth is now the traitor. Ooh, garden plot. Scavenging station. Surgery chair. Nuka mixer. What the hell are... What is that? Oh, I can have a cooking stove. Thank you. else we got? Yep. Okay, that works. Wait, there's furniture. Let's see if this works. Hey. Down to 218, which is much better. And I think it's, tell you what, my plan right now, we're gonna head to the Starlight Drive-In, clear it out, and then I'm probably gonna go get some food. Let's go catch a movie. Alright. Is it, was it a bunch of feral ghouls that were infesting this place? Let's find out. Well, if nothing else, this will... Oh. I just heard ghouls. Oh, no, it's... Fucking mole rats. There we go. Hey, good boy, dog meat. Oh. Radio recruitment beacon. Well. Whoa, Lord. Wow. What did it want me to do? Build and activate.
You would like some good news? That's great, because I've got some, for once. Maybe you heard the radio broadcast, the one from...
Ow.
He was captured by super mutants. Really bad luck.
Thank you. All right, it said, I was like, how can I build? And then I'm like, oh yeah, I should probably pay attention to where it's pointing me.
Nice.
Hey. Okay, well. One there. There. And some food. All right, let me just... Wait, where is the radio recruitment beacon? I also forgot, now that, you know, I can use it, I can scrap some stuff. There it is. Hey. Done. Okay. Hey. Thanks. We'll search Fort Hagen, but first things first. Let's level up. There we go. Oh, wait, I know what I'll do first. In case you're wondering why I'm going down here.
There's something I want.
Just need to remember where the hell it is. Now where were, there it is. Gimme. Got the old icy boy. Wonderful. Zoop. Just wanted to grab that quick. And hey, yeah.
Back up.
Preston, you in here? Hey, Strong.
Puny human needs Strong.
Wait, there's something I... what's up? Lead the way. What? Dog meat.
Hey, boy.
So if it's just out there, that was just impressive. All right, let's save here. And I will say thank you all for being here. We actually got through a little bit of the main story. I hope you all have a wonderful day.